Okay, so got a set of sun visors for the Corvette. It's missing, so we're going to go ahead and put those on SR76. I just wanted to show you, it's like the simplest thing ever. These slide in. Like so, and then I'll show you in a minute where they go. I'll remove the two screws where they go. You can actually see there's a little indent there where they actually just sit. So I removed the screws already. These both going the right way. We're good. Now these are aftermarket, so when they're not all that tight, so I expect probably when the top's out down and the wind's blowing, it'll actually they'll wiggle around a lot. But we'll see. And they're tiny. That easy. I actually had the wrong screw on this side. I found the right one, so I've got to go get that one and put it in. Sometimes you lose a screw. Got to see if I got one that'll fit. Oh, I guess I didn't move the screw. Just took the wrong one out. That funny. Stood right there and watched me do it. Didn't say a word. Cheesecake.